That there is a very, very increased surge of COVID this time, you know. This second wave or third wave, whatever we call, there is a steep rise in cases, you know. As a result, there is a huge difference between supply and demand, you know. Probably our plants have got limited capacity to produce the oxygen, and that maximum capacity getting exhausted most probably, but is what I feel, you know. As a result, the requirement of oxygen, because of so many cases in the hospital, the requirement of oxygen has gone up almost by 3 times, you know. So they are finding difficult to meet it out. So government is finding the way to it. Right now I can say in our hospital also there is acute shortage, and we have to get minimum 5,000 cubic meter of oxygen tonight actually, in order to keep the patient alive, you know.
And what about the tomorrow, and is there any...
Tomorrow also we have, every day we require between 9,000 to 10,000 cubic meter in this hospital, because we have got 500 plus beds COVID patient, and out of that 500 plus, 120 beds are dedicated ICU bed, you know. So our requirement is too high, you know.
So any assurance anyone given to you about the oxygen supply?
We are getting assurance that they are all, both central government and state government, they are working on this, you know. We have got assurance from central government also. Our local MLA, Mr. Raghav Chadda, is working on it. Our patient secretary health is working on it. Only 15 minutes back, I got telephone from him that they are sending a tanker of oxygen, and probably they will deliver us 5,000 liter of 5,000 cubic meter of oxygen tonight. You know.